Hammer makes the big save. Keep in mind.
Oh, Mikey Anderson just lined up Kevin Lebanc. Sorry, Jim.
He did. Exactly where he likes to do, right? Preventing entry right outside the blue line.
It's a brilliant hip check, almost Rob Blake-esque. Šimek from out high. Dribbles to goal, sent wide. Turnover, Lebanc keeps it alive for San Jose. Ferraro returns it to Lebanc at the point. He'll start down the wall, trying to shake Anderson. Ferraro in the middle. Lebanc holding. Pressure by Anderson, who gets the steal. They're going to lead it up ahead for him. And Anderson probably needs to come off on a change. And Doughty will reset here. Mikey's going to stay out for the time being, just as the Kings get organized. That got away from Moore. It'll be an end zone faceoff to come.
So Anderson making himself noticed right from the start of this game. And there it is. Then the stick right there on puck. Maintaining your defensive position, meaning your body between the puck carrier and the net, but also taking away the time and space with a stick on puck. So he had the physical aspects, and then he had the thinking aspects, both on the same shift.